good as Lauren Jackson.
She's a dominant post player that can score in the paint, and then she can also knock down the three.
One of the toughest players you'll find physically and mentally.
When Lauren Jackson traveled from her native Australia to become the first overall pick in the 2001 WNBA draft, the sport hadn't yet seen a player of her size who could do so much on the court.
She really revolutionized that position, stepping out and shooting the three the way that she did, taking people off the dribble, playing in the pick and roll game. And then on top of all that, she still had some traditional post player qualities.
That's just a nightmare to have to defend.
She's definitely had a huge part in the way that we play the game today. Man, that right shoulder turnaround was so tough to guard.
By 2003, Jackson won the first of her three league MVP awards. And a year later, she would team with Sue Bird to bring home a championship for the Seattle Storm.
And the Seattle Storm has won their first ever WNBA title.
A feat they'd repeat in 2010, when Jackson claimed finals MVP honors.
MVP. It didn't matter who she was playing against, what position it was, you knew every single play, every single possession, what she was going to bring offensively, defensively, and it was going to be a tough night.
She was named an All-Star 7 times in her career and also has a Defensive Player of the Year award to her credit.
You're driving down the paint, think that you're going to have a wide open layup. And Lauren wasn't going to let anybody just score easy on her. And she's going to make sure that she doesn't get the block. You're going to at least feel her body.
Whalen baseline stopped by Jackson.
Jackson is highly decorated in international ball, winning 7 medals for Australia, including FIBA World Championship gold in 2006.
She has been a world champion, and she has been able to have success on any court that she's ever stepped on.